See, now I'm going online. Now something's loading, actually. Rather than the nothing that was loading before. And it's just like, why? Yeah, it says I'm live. Okay, reduced delay just makes my stream not work. So let's get this up. You see that evolved shit? Check that. Alright, that looks good. Alright! And yeah, the controller just works, that's good. Hope I can load my own goddamn stream over here so I can see if it's working okay. Is that too loud? Nah, that should be fine. I usually overestimate or underestimate how loud I am, so I like crank the volume on the game way too high. Come on, load. Why did I? I got on like that. Do that later. Video is not loading. Close out other programs here. What a great stream so far. Am I right? I love this music though. It's fucking awesome. Alright, I got chat room up, so we'll just wait for the video. And there it is, I see it. Okay. It says it's loading video though. Alright, I'm gonna start. Ooh. There it is. Checking audio. Ugh. The Wi-Fi here is fucking terrible, dude. Let me know if my audio's shit. So, let me just make sure. Levels are good. Levels look good. And then I'll just use pop-out chat. I really would like to have the capability to have my stream open, but we'll have to settle for pop-out chat for now. Unfortunately. Okay. Zocker. The Adventure of Zocker. Yeah. Let's do this. I've never played this game before, but I've wanted to play it for fucking ever. So I was just like, the other day, I was just like, fuck, I'm gonna buy it. Oh, no, I don't wanna. Skip this. Shield Knight and Shovel Knight. I had this fucking friend who kept telling me about, like, he wanted to play a fantasy game where, like, he could just have a shield in each hand and just bash people with shields. Oh shit. He actually used his shovel as a shovel in this particular instance. Oh god damn it. What the heck? Hold up. Nah, we still good there. Where's my Wi-Fi? There's so many fucking Netgears here. There it is. Why isn't this? It keeps randomly disconnecting. Sorry about that. Ooh. I'm not really paying attention. evil, tragedy, adventure. That's what I got out of that. That's what's important. Okay. Alright. Let's see. How do I do that? Yeah, alright. Did I do anything in the ground? Alright. Fuck. Off to a great start. This game looks aw- fuck me. I haven't played a platformer in... When was the last time I played a fucking platformer? I can't even remember. Does Rogue Legacy count? That was a while ago. Gotta get used to these controls. What the hell is up with my goddamn internet? There we go. Holy shit, dude. Is it working now? No? There we go. Okay, now it's... chat might work. This is cool. I like this. So what is gold? Do I buy stuff or is that just score? Given these giant piles, I imagine you can actually buy stuff because it's like... Ooh. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Checkpoint, I'm guessing. Is my computer like fucking frozen now? Okay. Oh, great stream. I want these. I'm gonna get all these. Even though it's only 5 each, I don't give a shit. Alright, I have chat up now, finally. Is that insta-death, or is it... I don't wanna find out. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! Get out of here. How do I combat this? Oh, whoa, whoa. Alright, hang on. What is... Oh, wait, I got an idea. Yeah! Nailed it. That's cool. What's up? Oh. Come on. Is this like the Dark Souls they were to- Oh, that's cool. They introduced a mechanic and I did it accidentally. Does this stay out if I... Yeah, it stays out until I land. Okay. Dig the shit out of this. Oh, okay, cool. This game's really cool. I don't know what's oh, fuck. Did not expect enemies to come out of that. Ah, this is what I need, man. This is a game I can enjoy. A simple game with simple rules. What is this? Oh. That looks so silly. Boom. What is this? Does that change the soundtrack? Oh! Are those... Let's shovel it this way so it doesn't fall down. Was that health or something? What was that? Was that a music track? Can I juggle him? That'd be funny. There's a wall. What the hell? All I'm gonna be looking for is fucking secrets in this game, dude. I bet there's tons of shit hidden in walls. Oh, wait. Oh. Come here. This guy's... He doesn't give a fuck. How do I get that? Oh, hang on. Oh, shit. I needed the... Maybe I can use the slime here. Come here. No. No, I needed the dragon guy to get that. Damn it! Wonder if he'll respawn if I go off screen and come back. It seems like a weird, haphazardly arranged group of sand blocks. Let's leave some sand blocks here so I can get to the top there if I need to. Cause I'm planning on, like, right? Fuck. Can I get up there? Still? No, I cannot. Wonderful. Does that cut him off? Does that make him respawn? That slime up there respawns. Damn it! Ah. Wonder if, like, you can revisit levels and get, like, infinite gold, or if you have to, like... Oh, I'm gonna break all this shit. Or if you have to, like... Why is this, like... The fucking spike shovel or whatever is, like, the most OP shit in the goddamn world. Is there anything over here? No. Okay, I got this. That's such a cool platforming mechanic. And then we got this over here. I recognize that. Is this optional still? Wait, what is progress and what is optional? I can't tell. I think this is optional. I cannot tell. Whatever. I really don't know. Let's keep going this way. Oh, hang on. How do I get to that? Okay, there's a checkpoint up here, so it looks like this is progress. How do I get to this? Oh, there we go. I got a carrot. How do I? Fuck yeah, dude. Alright, let's check down this way. This way something? Oh shit. It's interesting that there's a different dedicated button for the like spike thing. Or the, I don't know what to call it. The downward shovel. Yeah, this is optional, okay. Cool. I guess it makes sense because this way is just super easy. Just like you're there. It's weird that this thing's here because, like, you don't need it. Maybe you can get to a secret with it. Hang on. Maybe, I don't know. I thought that maybe there's something over there or something. No idea. Alright. Fill that shit with my raw energy. There must be a reason he's there. Hang on. But what? No, it just looks like these guys are. Weird. This guy again. But there's a gap. Oh, shit. I got him. Can I just skip him by, like... This is the most... Oh, I gotta make sure not to fall in the pit when he dies. Okay. Oh, no! My treasure! My treasure! Let me just get that. Okay, cool. Does that sound alright? Is anyone watching me? I don't think so. I don't think anyone is watching. Got him. Aw, oh, but all his treasure! Oh, I see the boss's health now. I didn't notice that before. I magically stopped in the middle of that. To get that. Oh yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything. Like, I can just fucking own everything like this. It's awesome. Oh, hang on. I'm getting pretty good at recognizing those. There's like a distinct pattern. This looks like optional. That was unnecessary. I could have just, like, jumped, but... Okay, cool. Oh, I really hope this loot does something. This is especially reminiscent of Mega Man. More so than other platformers. It's really nice. Oh, who the fuck's this guy? Does he also have a shovel? Is it really that effective of a weapon that at least two knights have to have it? Hang on, sorry. I'm just gonna do this, and, alright. I don't know what to say during these cutscenes, because it's not voice acted, so... I don't want to talk over the text scroll sound. Foreshadowing. Oh, now it works. I can't adjust the quality on it. Maybe I should try to fix that. If I up the bitrate, it'll let me. Steal thy shovel? Is that a pun? Like this, okay. Maybe it's hard to hit. But if I just... Okay, yeah, it's hard to hit on smaller enemies. Whoop! Whoop! You don't taunt mid-match! Oh, shit. Okay. Shit. Can I... Yeah, I can knock him out of that. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, I'm getting low here. Fuck! No! My moonies! Shit. Oh, they're right here. Okay, so I'll just jump into them? Okay. Can I shovel that back? I wonder. Fuck. I don't know why I did that. Yeah! I totally can. That's awesome. It's all about spacing here. I wanna like go up there and challenge him. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Calm. Stay focused, stay focused. Stay frosty. No. Did he just walk up and shovel? God damn it. Let me test the audio. Hang on, sorry. I have to know. Oh, in a second. After this attempt. Or this victory, I mean. Fuck. I've got him pegged now. Fuck. Got him pegged, and he just comes up and fucking does that shit. I don't expect him to do it. It's the thing. I don't expect just shovel to be one of his attacks. Bitch. Got him. All right. We're at even life now. So I can... Come on, bitch! Got him. Shit. Oh, got him! That's cool. I like that a lot. You're gonna hear the stream a bit. I just wanna test the audio. I guess I could do that on my desktop too. Shovel Knight gets a nice, well-deserved rest.
Come on, bitch.
Yep, that's working. Okay. What? Is Shield Knight just falling from the sky? Oh, Oh, shit. Ah! Got her. I did it. That was weird. It's not counting me. Is it counting me as the two viewers? Since I have chat open over there. Okay, I'll just keep that paused. What? Oh, I have to shake awake. Yeah. This treasure under my... Oh, and I got an achievement! Only you. Oh. Smokey the Frog reference. Where am I going here? Plains clear. Okay. Is this... What? Oh, no. This is the first level. I wanna... Let's turn the map. Yeah. Okay, so I've got some... What is this? Is this? That's nothing. Just a stepping stone. No, it's a shovel, so... Oh, dude, I'm gonna walk around and talk to everybody. Like, you! What's up, dog? Wait for... How does he actually say that? Does he say, like, then wait for the... And then haul him up. Okay, so I can go fishing, apparently. Whoops. No. What the... What are you? Dude, it's a horse. Oh, my God. It's horse men and women. In Pridemore, keep going left. Wait, what? Going left first is right. Okay, I'm guessing that's a... For a level or something? Okay. Thank you? What do you do? Oh! Hang on. I have two music sheets. No! Not gonna do that. Because I have a feeling they... Whoops. Okay, that's a hint to an item, I'm guessing. Can I enter these rooms? No, please stop. I don't think so. Okay, juice bar, I'm hearing a lot about. Make sure this... Yeah, thanks. Alright, oh, rat lady! Oh my God, rat lady, hello. Fuck you. Oh, okay. Oh, goat man. Oh, I see. Alright. Yes? Huh. What do you do? I don't have any relics yet. Oh, he can tell me about relics? Wait, what was that? Fuck. What? I can't... Couldn't jump for a second. What was that? Okay, so I can buy relics down here? I don't know what this is, but it's cool. What the... Who the fuck are these people? Sorry, doing something. Okay. Hello, sir. Cool. Okay, once I beat the Spectre Knight, come back here. King Knight, okay. Grandma Swamp? The fuck? The number of dig piles you've dug is 6? Oh, so this is just... Well, who the fuck's Chester? Oh, okay, there's more here. Are you Chester? You look fucking freaky, dude. Bye? Oh. A vessel for storing mythical ink core. Sure. Hold up and press X. I'm done. Fuck. Oh, okay. Oop. I don't know what it does, but it does something. I bought it. I bought it for 1,500 golds. So. Sure. Ooh, fishing rod. I want that. Oh, but an orb of boundless combat potential. Decisions. Let's forego the mysterious items for now. And let's just get... Well, let's first try to find a relic. This way? Okay, just broke your door. Sorry about that. Are you Chester? You don't look like a Chester. No, you're Mona. Yeah? Okay, interesting. I'm down with this minigame. Not great at it, but... Shit. Shit. No! Goof. Oh, this is chaos! Madness! How'd I do? Huh. Oh, cool! I gained a profit. That's nice. No, seriously though, where the fuck's this Chester guy though? Is there more... Well, maybe you're Chester. Are you Chester? I didn't check your name. You are Chester. So this is a relic, I'm guessing. Chaos! Oh my god, it's called Chaos Sphere! Oh, that's so badass. I think I'll have enough for a fishing rod, and then I can get a health upgrade. Cast in a pit and wait for a bite. Okay, how do I... Oh, how do I, there we go. So, whoops. Alright, so if I find some magical ink core, I can use that thing. I don't know what the fuck magical ink core is, though. Alright, what do we got here? Okay, so, I don't have a relic yet. So, yeah, sure, I'll go with this. And he'll beef me up and just shove food down my throat. Do I grow taller? That'd be cool. God, that looked disgusting. Oh, shit. The next one's 4,500. Fuck. Increases for 1,500. Okay. What else is in the village? I didn't see anything about it. Oh! It's a hula hoop and a stick. Ooh, more piles. There's nothing in that pile. Oh, when you press down, it's like, oh, it's so subtle. It's like a little tiny crouch. It's already so short. I like when they want to exaggerate things. It's like the words vibrate. Yeah, dude, chaos orb. Who knows what that'll do? I'm the fastest! No one can outrun me. Oh, please, rat lady. I don't know who that is. Oh, hang on! There's shit up there. No, you. Okay, thanks. How do I... Oh, yes! No, come back here! Come back here, lady! I need to use... Ah, damn it. Is she gonna path back? Okay, she's coming back. Nailed it. Somebody tell me if the scrolls have another, or the music things have another use rather than selling them. So I can go to, what are my options? Lair of the Spectre Knight. Or I can go to King Knight. Spectre Knight or King Knight. Or I can go to Triple Pond. I kinda wanna take out, let's go to the lame one. Let's go to the lame one first. Oh, is this just a fishing place? Oh god! What? What is this? Greetings. No! I think that might be like a one-time use, like... max win thing, so I wanna save it. Okay, so I have this fishing rod now. Let's test it out. So up an X. I got a fish. What did that do? Probably restored life. Oh no! Yeah, I need that. Need that 5 golds. I wonder if oh, hello. You just killed yourself. It's a, not a very good knight. So I'll just jump over him. This is cool. I like this. Very nice aesthetics. I don't know how that's lava though. It probably should be melting the gold. That this entire fucking place is made of. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. That is an entire health. Damn, hold up. Bottom down here is all sparkly. Let me see if I... Ooh! I got a goldfish. Okay, so... like... sparkly... What the fuck... I've seen these before. I saw this in a gameplay demo. These fucking... they're just rats with propellers. Like, why? Who would make this? I don't want to kill it, but it has gold in it, so I'm gonna do it. Hang on. Oh, I know. So if I have bonus... So I think what this does is, like... if I pick some of the stuff up, the chalice will fill up. And then if I need it, I can use the chalice and, like, drink it? Maybe? Can I... Whoops. Let me try to, like... Huh! Yeah! Okay, that's... I'll just run up to him. Oh god, can you see that? Can I turn off notifications? Hopefully it doesn't happen again, but if it does, I'm sorry. It might not because I'm doing game capture, not like window capture. Hang on. Yeah! Dude, I saw that. I was like, that's it. That's it right there. Who's this guy? Oh, hello. Can I get up there? I can. Did I just pick up his head? I'm like, that's funny. Yeah, I could use a little health. Let's juggle this. Can we bring this to the next screen? Dude, we totally can. Hey, look, it's your head. Oh no, he's not having it. Oh damn. Oh, we're paused. Oh, hey. shit. I gotta wait, yeah, I gotta wait for him to, like, wind up and attack, and then, huh, boom. God damn it. Hang on, I gotta turn Steam notifications off. I'm so sorry. Settings. How do I... In-game... Display a notification. No. That's when a screenshot is taken. Enable the Steam overlay. No, so disable that. Okay. Alright. And that should... No, it's still there, so... Test to see if that'll... So these guys I can just jump over, so... But I need them to get up here! No! Oh, I realized too late. Oh, shit. This is cool. I like this level. That should have, like, completed the gap and, like... Oh! Thank goodness I had invincibility. Oh, I gotta... Yeah. Cool. So, is that filling my chalice? I can't tell. Shit. Is that death down there? Oh my god, how the hell? Ooh, nailed it. So I just do this? I'm confused. Whoa, hello. That's super cool. And this is like a secret chest. Oh, I can't fuck this up, dude. What is this up there? Whoa! Chester! Okay. Yeah, sure. Thanks, man. Oh, hang on, I know what that'd be perfect for. If I just... Don't get to... Yeah, here we go. Oh, god damn it. Of course the other one's that. Line this up. Okay, so I can go back up here, and I think there was a... No, there wasn't. Okay. Seriously, oh my god, did it disconnect from... Dude, when I get dual monitors, this shit will not be a problem. But it currently is a super big problem. Because, like, chat is fucking, like, frozen. And shit. Oh! Get out of here. There we go. That game is just... Oh, chicken, please. A bomb! Thank goodness they give you a lot of time to react to that. Alright, I'm gonna test to see if this chalice works the way I think it does. So I've built up a little bit of stuff. And so if I use this... Just use up a... Whoops. A little bit of that. And then... No? I don't... It says... Whoops. It says... A vessel for storing mythical... Ichor. How the fuck do you pronounce that? Oh, this is so silly. I love it. There's gotta be something here, right? Just feels like it. Also, better not fuck my way to... Oh my god, I just fucked myself. I can't get up there now, I'm such an idiot. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, what if that's optional? Oh no, that's optional! No, oh. Can you guys fucking... see that? Hang on. I'm getting really fucking pissed. Because it's like... Here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, fuck. Go to desktop. Okay, let's finish the stage and then I'll do it. I can't fucking tell because like video won't goddamn load because the Wi-Fi fucking blows, or it's my laptop. It's one of the two. I think it might be my laptop, and it just keeps disconnecting from the internet for no reason. And I don't know why. Hello? Whoa! Hold up. Okay. Huh. Can I get? Oh no! Oh. So it looks like there's a safe zone in front of it a bit. I like this. This is a mechanic similar to like Dark Souls. What the fuck, man? What happened to my jump? I do not know what happened to my jump. Okay, go right here. Oh, there's two of them. That was really weird, like my jump. Good job. Right idea. Put shovel in face of enemy. Ah, it sucks, man. I lost. How much did I lose there? Like 600? Oh. Oh my god, this guy does not give a fuck. Got him. Ooh, and he gave health. That would have been useful before I died. Wow, that thing has an entire fucking checkpoint. What are these things, dude? It's... I gotta check for sparkly pits. These things are so fucking weird. But not like weird in like a grotesque way, just strange. I don't understand... What is this mythical... Icor bullshit I keep hearing about? Well, from this one item. I want that. So wait for it to fall a little bit, and then jump back up. Yeah, boy. Oh my god, hang on. No, can I get that? I can. Awesome. Is there anything else in here? Other than that 50 gold? That doesn't really seem worth it. Oh, hang on. Stream loaded over here. For once, it fucking actually loaded when I didn't want it to. Thanks, stream. Or laptop. Whatever. Whatever the problem is. Sarcastic thank you. Is what I mean to do. Lame him out! Cheap. Cheap strats. All day. What happens if I just use the fishing rod, like, here? Or something? Yeah, it's just a fish. Which I'm assuming restores health. I gotta remember to use that. What is this? Okay. Interesting. So, hang on. Very, very important that we get this. What? Core of boldness? Become invincible for 10 seconds. Oh my god, that's really cool. I didn't think I'd get something that good from this. Okay, quick. No! Huh. Well, it's probably pretty useful for this shit. Fuck. I don't need it. I don't need it. Oh. Oh, fuck. Stop chasing me, you stupid rat. Got it! Oh, God. Woo! Hello. It's very obvious that that's going to fall on me, and that's a bomb. Alright. Very generous with that. Very generous with that. I feel like the boss is coming up soon. I'll fuck another one of these. Oh my god, he does not give any fucks. Look at that fucking... is it safe right in front? No, I don't think so. I wonder if it was safe, like, right in front of him there. I doubt it. This game's really cool, dude. I like it a lot. I'm really liking this game. Oh, dude, I'm gonna fishing rod the boss to death. Dude, but he's King Knight, though. That's kind of a weird contradiction, isn't it? Like, both are different ranks in... Alright, whatever. Shovel justice! Fuck does that even mean? Alright. Oh, fuck. Ooh, okay. Whoa! Okay, gotta go under him. Oh my god. Holy shit, this guy's... I... Oh my god, he's fucking me so hard. What? No! Holy shit, this guy's beating the shit out of me. Oh, what is this? Confetti? Is that damaging confetti? Oh, dude, I can totally run up and... Oh, I could've. Got him. Fuck. What, I got 2 lives left? Oh! Ooh, got some good hits in though, right? Oh my god! That is hard. Why is that one green? Alright, let's try using the... This. Oh, did it replace my anchor? Or my fucking... What is it called? Flask? Some bullshit. Throw fireballs at him, it doesn't matter. Okay, I think I'm out. Dude, oh, I got one more. Oh, okay, now I'm out. Fuck. He just fucking celebrates like a punk bitch, and I just lay into him. Boom! Oh, fuck. Fucking bullet confetti? What is this bullshit? Fuck, I... Ugh. Oh, no! Damn it! Oh my god. This guy's hard, dude. So did somebody say King Knight, or somebody said something about King Knight? Ooh. Oh shit. I don't know why I jumped in response to that. Oh god. I just want to, like, fight him legit. Damn it. Get, like, some good hits in. No! Is this a one-time use thing? Or is it, like, once per level? Or, like, what's the deal here? Or is this what happened when I filled the chalice? Like, it gave me, like, a one-time use thing. Like, the fish didn't actually give me this? Inker. Why do I keep saying inker? It's not even a word, I don't think. So you can get 4 hits. God damn, that fucking... This shit, dude. Alright, just hit him once. No! Oh, wait, wait, wait. I got this. Fuck. Oh my god. Yes! Woo! Nailed it. Fucking nailed it. Whew. Another dream about Shield Knight. What is this? Why am I still in that goddamn chat? Oh, no dream? Let's sleep for a bit. Let's give him a little more rest. You just beat a boss. It's not easy. Dude's gotta live out in the fucking forest. Alright. Alrighty. That's a boss down. That's King Knight. Based on how those locks are... Ooh, what is that? What is that? I wanna fight that. What is this? Is this a bonus stage? Fuck. These guys are actually attacking now. I'm gonna save that fucking goblet of boldness or whatever for like the last boss and then just cheap him the fuck out. Yeah, it seems just like a bonus stage to get a bunch of gold and shit. Which is really cool. Also, I'm almost dead. But it's fine, I did it. Somebody mentioned the King Knight in here, so I want to go to that. I forget who it was, though. Also, we should get some upgrades. That dude's really happy, but I'm not giving him any of the music shit because I'm keeping it. Saving it all. Yeah, here you go. Yeah, but my reward, though? Yeah, but my reward, though? Okay, Spectre Knight is the only one that I guess he didn't technically say could... I'll do that later. Nobody else mentioned a reward, I guess, was the deal. What do I want to max? Okay, hang on. I gotta... Yeah, I'm not in a stage, so let me restart Steam in offline mode. Real quick. Sorry about this, but I just don't like those notifications popping up. I don't even know if you can see them because my fucking setup is garbage right now. Make sure... Alright, that looks good. Alright, here we go. Sorry about that. Alrighty, anyone in chat? Aw, I was hoping somebody to show up. This game's really cool, but I guess I'm a little late to the party, so it makes sense. I didn't even check who this was. I didn't check his name. Also, I didn't get upgrades, so let's actually return the map, yeah. Village? Where should I go? I can enlist his help, but I'm not gonna do that until later. Nah, I'm gonna keep the music sheets. I don't know what they do, but it's like, if they do something cool, I'd rather have that than the, the alternative, which is like, Oh, gold. Yeah, I can just fucking go to a level and get that. I don't know why I came down here. I don't really need anything down here. Unless I want the Orb of Chaos. I think I'm gonna get this. Yeah, let's get that up. 10 more of that. How much is... Fuck. It's weird that you have to buy one from him to... I don't know. Whatever. Let's get that Orb of Chaos! Do that Orb of Chaos, though. Give it a good throw? I just throw it? I guess it costs... Whoops. What? Whoops. Oh, okay, so it's... What? What? Oh! I swear that was by accident. Okay, hang on. So, that's kind of a dickish secret, though. So they really hide their stuff. Okay, so I don't think I have any gold for anything else. That Orb of Chaos could be very useful for like screen clearing. I already got that, right? Yeah, I already got that. It's all grayed out and stuff. Alright, on to Spectre Knight. Oh wait, this is the one I was told I'd get a reward for. Right? Oh god. What? Huh. Oh! Okay, then. This is an interesting mechanic. Oh god, these frogs are weird. Like, you shovel them, and they turn all electric. Get over here. There we go. Yeah, I was wrong about this move being OP. It's very useful in certain scenarios. Oh my god, I got that treasure without even realizing it. Hold up. Stop. Right here. Oh, I see it. Hold up. Oh my god. They put a little, like, symbol there. It's not, like, too obvious, but it's, like, you can notice it if you're looking. Whoa, holy shit. Oh, bomb! Some wacky ass shit. Another bomb. Oh, but I want his treasure, though. Okay, I think it'll still be there if I... Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Can I not... No! I'm restarting the level. Hang on. We're restarting the level. I need that. I want that treasure chest bad. I don't care. I want like a magic thing that allows me to improve like my. Get over here. There we go. This game's awesome. Oh, I'm so glad I finally fucking played this game. Oh! Get this. What? Hello? What the hell? This most certainly did not turn into a ghost last time. Is this possible to defeat? Can you kill ghosts? This is a deep philosophical question. What the fuck is... It does not seem to be killable. Fuck. I can only momentarily, like, disrupt its form. Oh, another one. Weird. Alright. Hopefully they'll go away when I get to the next screen. Okay, gotta remember not to destroy too much of this. Ooh, okay. Alright. Oh, man, this is gonna be hard to do. Because you gotta, like... Oh my god, why did I do it like a short jump? Yeah, got it. Loots! See, that's a lot of loots. Wouldn't have had that loot otherwise. Alternatively, in the other timeline. Shit. I'm getting low on health, shit. I've not hit a checkpoint yet. There it is. Fuck, okay. Does he just walk blindly into me since he's headless? Oh, no, I needed that, hang on. Needed him. Yeah. Okay, so this seems like a... And then, is there something more, like, if I do this? No? What if I destroy all of them? But there is something here. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, shit! I'm really close to dead. Gotta find a pit soon. Excuse me. Or a healing one would be nice. One that heals you would be cool. Oh god. Hold up, I need... Let's take out this. Oh! Damn it! It's okay. It's right here, so I don't think I'll... Yeah. Get out of here. So I gotta... Oh, shit. I cut him off. Shit. I think that'll probably reset his health. Yeah. So I think... strategy for this guy... Whoops. Alright, just do that. Yeah, that works. So it's like one hop, two hop, three hop, and I should go under him, but he did weird stuff there. And then, yeah, like that. Okay. Alright, I got it. And a chicken. And I'm disconnected on my laptop again. Oh my god, are you fucking serious, dude? Is that we're back? I don't know, dude. This fucking internet shit is so annoying, dude. Fucking get rid of that. Alright. Electro Frogs. What is up with the enemy ideas in this game, man? Fucking Electro Frogs, rats on propellers. Crazy ass shit going on here. That's weird. Seeing like Shovel Knight like. Hang on, this wall's too... I'm just gonna be shoveling every wall. Oh, wait, can I... Nah, I'll try again. I don't need the health anymore anyway, so... Fuck it. Fuck. Can I press this? Oh my god. Fuck me. I will have this fixed with dual monitors, and then... And then, fucking laptop will be no more. I swear it. Using this laptop for chat is, for some reason, is fucking awful. Ooh. I can't see him. There he is. I can see the ghost, though. Secret? Oh my god! I'm a genius. Oh shit. You know what they say, caught between a ghost and a skeleton. You know the old saying. Caught between a oh my god. Caught between a ghost and a skeleton. Okay, this is absurd. Which is the perfect time to use this. Go! Yes! Yes! Bomb? Yeah. Dude, I'm getting... Oh, hello. What's down here? Oh, I see. Alright, alright. Oh, how do I get back, though? Oh, I see. Oh, damn! This is a box of fuck. Got it. Oh, this looks ominous. Okay, no, we good? Okay. Oh, this is interesting. You gotta, like, and then do this, and then... Oh, shit. Nailed it! Oh, okay. Hang on. There's a music note page here. No! Oh my god, how am I gonna get that back? Oh, no. How am I gonna get that back, though? Oh, no. Okay, one of those I'm definitely not getting. Got it. No. Stop it! I can't fucking tell where I am! Oh. Well. That gold's gone. That's really useful for that. I'm gonna forego that gold. I got the music note page. I got it, right? Visit the bar, return music sheets. That's all it says. I have 5 out of 45. Oh. What's going on here? Oh, okay. Nerd. Oh, hey, I can... Huh, interesting. So I'm gonna use his head as, like, a weight mechanic. And then there's just another head conveniently over there. So I can... Oh, hang on. I don't want to cast it that way. So what if I can get it? No, it's gone. Probably a secret to do with that, I would imagine. Ah, damn it. I think I actually have to fight... Oh, he's not that hard. Let's go this way with him. What? Oh. What's going on? What? I respawned him, and it, like, it just sank so hard. Shit. Alright, let's try not to fuck around on this stuff. So he comes, and then I just, like that. But I wanna, like, what happens if I, like, I don't know, toss it over this way? Boom. That? Nothing? Huh. Alright, well, I need his head to progress, so. I feel like there should be things, like, secrets with that involved. I don't know what it would be, though. But, like, last time I fucking respawned him and then fucking died. Such an idiot. Oh, shit, this again. Alright. I got it. Be good. Oh, wait, what is that? Okay, it died. Oh, wait, this is would be the perfect place to... Whoops. What? I didn't even press X. Oh, whoa. Wow, up and B does it also? Up and X and up and B both use item. Huh. I'll keep that in mind. I feel like there should be a secret here. And I don't know why. At least not. Get on here. Get on here. Come here. Oh, maybe does the frog weigh it down? No? Come here. Fucking Yeah, it does. He does. Yeah, but he's too unreliable. Get out of here. Need this. Why'd this start? Oh, I see why it started rising. Right. Hold up. I might trap myself down here. I'm not careful. Oh well. Caution in the wind! Actually, I think that was the way. Actually, I think that's what you were supposed to do. Like, that was progress. I should have, like, sunk down a little bit and then, like, shoveled at the wall or something. Aw, shit. Is that something secret over there? Can't get over there anymore. Oh, No. I can cut him off and then. Maybe this. Oh, let's get that checkpoint first. Yeah, boy. Okay, so I just need that. Whoops. Here we go. Of course. Oh, I see. It makes you go through the electric frogs on the way back. Oh! Hello. Yeah, I'll take that. That's just like that thing I have, right? How much does it cost? 8? Interesting. Need this. Fuck. You can only jump up this high, so I guess I'll just spam shovel here. Oh! Excuse me! Coming through. Okay. So, what is that? The chest? That's a chest. You never know what's gonna be in those chests, man. Probably loot. Oh. Damn it. It's all his loot. No! Oh! Fuck. It's not that much, or it's not as much gold because I just, Yeah, got it. Get that. Oh! It's actually, one of the scrolls. Or music things. Hello, Jarcid. Is everything looking okay on your end? Because I can't check this stream right now because I don't have a good setup. But I'll fix that. Hoop! Hoop! I hope you didn't, like, say that an hour ago, and I'm just now responding to you. Also, I like your greeting. Very formal. Have you heard of metal- What? Whoa, hello. What have I stumbled- Hang on, what's this over here? Oh my god. Hang on, I'm discovering a secret here, mini-boss. Shit. God damn it! Dude, this game's like chock full of secrets. Like, you'll just fucking trip over it, and it's just like, oh, secret. Awesome, love it. Metal Gear Solid 5's coming out. You getting that? I'm getting the PC version. Probably gonna stream it. Oh, was that actually the way to progress? Or was this... I'm so confused. I don't know what way is the way to progress ever. Oh, shit. There's a video I saw that, like, would catch you up on the story. But yeah, I guess that would be a problem. Understandable. Oh, this is so cool. I've always liked the concept of this. I've seen this before with like the lightning and the, like, I don't, where am I? No! Oh, where to put those? Where to put those? Shit. It's like, I just panic. It's like, I need to kill the ghost, man. It's spooky. Way too spooky. Oh fuck. I was just thinking I don't want to do that because the ghost will come. Here he is. Hello. All right. Got it. Okay, hold on. Can I get all these? No, I can't get them all. I don't even think I can. That might have been the only one I can get. What? What? Oh, fuck, dude. That sucks. I'm on. Fuck. I was about to say, like, I like the idea of the lightning stuff, but I always feel it's a bit dickish. It's nice that they have the some of the background where you can see yourself, which is really nice. I appreciate that. Oh my god, I almost didn't make that. So it's this ghost that's like messing with me, and I need my fucking gold. Got him. Okay. Where am I? I don't know where I am. Oh! What? I did not realize I was on one of those skeleton platforms. All of a sudden, I'm sinking into oblivion, wondering where the fuck I am. Okay, we got this. Ride this down so I can get my gold back. That may be my demise, given I can't see anything. Damn it! Okay, I'm not going for gold. I'm just gonna leave. Okay, what is this? Peggle 2, Shovel Knight, Rayman Legend, Grand Theft Auto 5. For what? Like, if you're getting a new game? I mean, depends on what you're looking for. It's like, if you just want, like, you know, quick, really cool game, go for Shovel Knight. But if you want, like, a game you can play, like, for a really long time, go for, Metal Gear Solid 5, or not Metal Gear Solid 5, Grand Theft Auto 5. That's what I would do. Fuck, goddamn, dude. Okay. I lost way more gold than was necessary. Bomb? Okay, no, it's actually a chicken. Yeah, I've never played Peggle. I can't even think of, like, what Peggle is. Is that, like, you shoot the... I'm not even gonna describe it. I'm gonna sound like an idiot. I do have Rayman Legends, though. I should get back to playing that. But now is Shovel Knight. What is this? I didn't get, like, any gold from this stage because I died so fucking much. Okay, hello. Okay, that's gonna be useless. Oh, that's really cool. So he teleports to his... It's weird. He's, like, better animated than his, like, sprite would suggest. Oh shit. God damn. Alright. Just gotta get the rhythms down. Because I thought he was gonna do the teleport. Oh. Dude, this guy is a fucking beast! Oh my god! Shoot the ball at the what? The lighted blocks? I don't know what that means. I don't. You're gonna have to make more sense with that sentence, man. He like blocks my shit with his. Okay. I'm just gonna fuck. You just like gotta play this straight, or like what? I'm sure you're giving me suggestions, but I can't look at them right now because I'm focusing. Alright, I'm out of mana now. Shit. Alright, what else do I got? Okay, bye. Why don't you give me a follow until you're friends or something? Shit. Fuck you, dude. Oh, wait, I got an idea. Hang on. That might be better on him. Fuck. No, I can get him. I can totally get him. Damn it, he blocked my shit. Fuck. Damn it. Shit. Forgot what that did for some reason. Alright, got two hits in with that. Proof of concept. Huh. Fuck. Careful. Fuck. God damn it. God damn it. These bosses are hard, but I like them. I don't like when he. I'm really glad they don't have that lightning mechanic for the actual fight. I don't like when he ends an attack and then immediately starts a similar attack, so I can't, hit him. Like that. Oh, how the fuck? Yeah, I'm platforming here. Okay, alright. Okay, just shovel him there. Don't go for bullshit there. See, it, travels in a different arc each time. Whoa! Don't know how that happened, but I'm happy it did. Use these to recover mana. Oh, okay. Yeah, so they really want you to use projectiles in this fight. Oh, that's what I've always wanted to do, was fucking do that shit. Oh, no. I was just saying about how I was glad that they didn't use this mechanic in the boss fight. I'm out of mana. Oh, God. Okay. Just keep a fix on where I am and where his shit's going. Damn it! Oh, my God. Can I get that? That might be too high up. Is that reachable? Is that reachable? Yeah, I got them all. Okay. Damage for it though, which blows. I don't know why I fucking did that. Got him. Fuck. Holy shit, I'm doing really well. Shit. Here we go. They just corpse explode? Shit. Got him! That was a cool boss. I like that boss. Not crazy about the lightning stuff, but I'm glad they only used it at the end. That's nice. They spare me the pain of having to do that the whole fight. Oh, and I sleep with my best friend treasure chest. For some reason. Oh, another dream? Oh, yeah. Shit. Oh God! I got her! Oh yeah. Put this out because it gets me extra gold. And look at this. Oh cool! Free health upgrade. Huh. Does that mean that would have been more valuable had I bought the health upgrade last? Ah, whatever. And the mist clears. Oh, dude, those levels look so fucking sick, dude. I'm gonna go back to the village because it said I'd get a really cool, reward for beating him, for beating the Spectre Knight. So, well, let's see what this is priced at. So it's still 4,500. So I'm gonna save up, since I have a meal ticket. Wait, does it become more expensive if I use it now? It shouldn't, right? Okay, who was it? You? Oh. Well, thank you. And yeah, let's do a little dance. I'm into this. This is how Shovel Knight dances. Just amazing. Oh, cool. We got a note page. I'm gonna Google with it. If the songs have some sort of hidden purpose. Why isn't my keyboard fucking broken? Okay. Is there anything else I need to do in town? Okay, let's test this, because it shouldn't, but it might, so. You never know, dude. Delicious. Looks like fucking garbage. So, no, it's still 4,500. Alright. I don't know whether it measured, like, how much health you had or how many you bought. But it looks like how many you bought. Waiting on this wiki entry on whether or not music sheets have an alternate purpose. Let's go around town a bit. Or let's go this way. Let's see. No, it doesn't look like it's actually in here. Let's see. Is there a reward for getting all of them? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. So I guess I'll just get my shit tons of money then. Yeah. Cool. I'll look at that later. Not right now. So, can I get one of each of these? Oh, I actually can. Shit, so I can get magic upgrade and a health upgrade. Let me look at what Chester's got here. Oh, really? Okay, I guess I'll get the upgrades then. Cool. How much is the next one? 6,000? Okay. When it went from, like, what was it, 1,000 to 4,500, I was like, that's fucking crazy, dude. Let's take a good look at this one. Like, what? What is that? It looks fucking disgusting. It looks like a severed demon's tail. Whatever. It gives me fucking max health up, so I don't complain. What is this? What does this do? Why is this a pile? Why does that exist? Oh, hang on. You're new. Aren't you? Wait up. No. Oh, I did. Oh, don't remind me, man. Terrible memories. I don't know why that music sheet comes back, but it does. What is this? More treasure? Oh shit, it's an auto scroll. No, I missed something! Fuck. This is cool. A little bonus thing. Oh, no! Oh, damn. Okay, that's risky. Because I can lose my gold. Can I even recover that? I should be able to recover some of it, at least. No, I can recover it. The trick, I think, to this is you have to go, like, right now. Yeah, there we go. And then you gotta... Whoops. Whoops! No! Dude, max goof, dude. 150% goof, dude. Just kill me. Just fucking shoot me in the goddamn face, man. Just end it. Oh my god. Dude, well that gold's gone. Whatever, I should be able to get more out of this than I just lost. Hopefully. So you gotta go like... Now. Oh god, I almost missed that. There's more over here. Oh wow, there's a lot. So what I wanna do is like... Right before that gets cut... Oh, it got cut off. Shit, I'm an idiot. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. Alright, cool. That's a... I like that. I like a little bonus level. For some bonus gold. That's cool. Oh, there's another one. Oh, wait, what is this, actually? Where's the phasing? What is this? Oh, what is that? What is that? Is that a phase locket? Oh, baby. Okay, so it's like... Oh, God! I'm an idiot. So it's like a like, challenge thing. I'm so stupid! Hold up, test. I gotta do a test right now. Fucking midair. I can do it midair. Good to know. It's gonna be useful. Because I'm gonna have to... No! Dude, I'm gonna lose more than a game from this, but I like the challenge. Maybe there's a music. There's probably, like, music stuff in here. Past him. Whatever. Oh, shit. Hang on. So if I, like... Baller. This is interesting. Can I can stack them. Like, I can use it consecutively. That is so interesting. Fuck you, dude. I really like this. I like that there's... 'Cause this is... Oh, God. These are killable, but I gotta... Careful here. Oh, God. I don't wanna fucking... No! Okay. I wanted their gold, but it doesn't look like a... Oh, I can do it from here. Or from... Probably should do it from... Fuck. From here. And then just wait. Oh, they don't drop much anyway. Okay. Never mind. Oh, no! Oh, there's no checkpoints in this, are there? Is there? No, there isn't. Okay, that's... Oh, that spices things up even more, dude. That's really cool. I don't know why I like... It's like, just jump. Dude, and that's it. And I'm like, what was that? Fall into a pit and die? And they're like, nope. That is not the goal. Okay, alright, I think... I don't know, I think I'm still running a profit, maybe. That's so cool that you can do that midair and, like, string them together. Can I attack while using this thing? Because how is this not the most OP shit in the goddamn world? Wow, I thought I'd gone a lot further than I actually had. Okay, try not to use too many of them, because... So I'm gonna need to, like... I didn't even need the fucking invincibility for that. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, dude. That music. Baller. Okay, so I read online. I was looking at the thing here, and apparently I can do this. Yeah! Getting a music sheet, dog. That's what I'm doing. Alright, I won't go to the shop or the bard yet. I'm gonna pick a thing. So I can do Plague Knight, who I think is getting DLC, isn't he? Oh my god. Ooh. Hang on, can I do this bonus area? What do I need for this? Okay, I don't have that. Yeah, I don't have any progress. Okay, so I can do Mole Knight, Treasure Knight. Treasure Knight. That's kind of on the nose. Or Plague Knight. I'll say Plague Knight for last. So I think I'll start with... Or... Last of these three. It looks like you're supposed to do... Plague, Treasure, and then... What is this guy? Mole Knight? Actually, yeah, I'll do it in the order. No! Because I want to get to the city, like, right now. I guess I can get to the city through Plague Knight or the other guy. Okay, let's do Plague Knight. Plague. What is this? What are these? Oh, shit. Okay, I see. I get the idea. Oh, interesting. All right. Huh. Fuck, dude. It's gonna be really hard to avoid getting damaged there. Whoa. Okay, explosive rat. I love how it introduces its gameplay mechanics. It's like just like Mega Man, dude. Like, they make the player intuitively make actions that, like, teach them, about, like, game mechanics. Fucking rat. Get out of here. Is there a secret up there? I think there's a secret up there. You think so? Ah, fuck. Ah, I can't find it. I can't do it now. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. The flame stuff. Okay. You can't stop to do anything, which is, like... I don't know how I feel about that. I guess you could jump up and use, like, the bounce thing. Fuck! I got done in by a goddamn rat. Dude, no checkpoints. Fuck me. Oh, no, I should've gone to the shop. Could I have afforded anything? Maybe a magic boost. But, like, you gotta spend stuff, because otherwise, like, you run the risk of losing all your shit. Oh, fuck. Which, like, that's a very Dark Souls thing. Fucking Christ. Yeah, see, because... No, stop. Oh! Alright, can I still... Yeah, see, I can tell from the... Oh, no, can I still... Oh. It's like a 40% chance. No, stop! Shovel Knight! Oh my god, damn it. Oh! Oh my god, dude. That was awesome. That was fucking awesome. Okay, I'm gonna need to fish at, Get out of here, dude. Oh my god, there's a lot of fucking treasure. How am I gonna fish with these motherfuckers here, though? Will it interrupt me? Oh, lucky. A tiny fish? Okay, I need a little help from that. It's about to be negated by this fucking rat, dude! Oh, shit. Maybe not the best. Oh, carrot! Alright, nothing lost, nothing lost. Oh! But treasure fish, though. Let me get that treasure fish. Hold up, I'm gonna line this up. And the bombers have conveniently- whoops! Yeah, treasure fish. Whew. Okay. Oh my god, these rats are weird. What the fuck is going on with this one? If I just do this, it won't- Fuck! Get out of here! Oh? Okay, there's another one. Oh, okay. Let's do this. Wait, what? Oh, okay. How would I test that, though? It's too risky. Don't go for the risk. Ah, shit. just in, I can't do fucking basic platforming. Here we go. Alright, is this optional? I can't tell. This is like mini Plague Knight. I wonder, are they gonna let you play as all of the different bosses, or how's that gonna work? Because they have Plague Knight. Was Plague Knight just a fan favorite, or what's the deal with that? Gonna shovel every wall. What in the goddamn fuck? What is this abomination? Oh, hold up. I know. Hang on. Yeah, there's a secret here. What? Really? It just looked like there was a. They were leading me to a secret. Huh. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, these do not kill you. But I am at one health, so that's not good. Pixelit does this. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna wait for this thing to come over. Oh, that was close. Ooh, interesting. Oh. Okay, I got it. We good? God damn, dude. Some treacherous fucking Oh, carrot! Yes! But I also need... Okay, so that's interesting. They put a little treasure there, so you know it's safe. I'm gonna fish. Oh! The fishing rod got the... Huh. It got the gold! So I'm wondering, like, if I lose a... Oh, how do I do this? Is there an enemy here? This is gonna be a bit risky, but... Just cut them off. Yeah, there were enemies. Shit. Got him. Alright. Yeah, of course. Of course! There's no way that was that lame. Oh my god, look at this motherfucker. Dude, I don't know how to fight this guy. Just spam, like Dark Souls. Okay, that just poofs into dust. And we get a super awesome mega chest. Chester inside. Okay, yeah. Toss a coin for a chance at riches. Yeah, fucking do it. So, oh, that's cool. Oh my god. So it's an attack? I thought it was a... I'm gonna use that, like, all the fucking time now. Look at that, that's so cool. What a neat item. Like, I can just use that. Boom. Done. And fucking tons of gold. That's amazing. But I kind of needed those rats to get that shit up there. Whatever. Didn't think it through. Hang on. Hold up. Is that... Oh, shit. Hang on. What the... How do I... What? Oh, but hang on, I could probably... Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah, I got him. Oh, fuck. Does that cost? That doesn't cost any money, no. Okay, good. Does that work on enemies I've already... Oh my god, this is weird. So what I gotta do now is... I can't jump that, so I gotta make it... Yeah, there we go. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Is that... Oh god, everything's destructible! Everything can be broken. I'm just gonna do that. No. Oh god, that was close. Okay, stand about here. Oh, okay. This is so weird, dude. Okay. Oh, I want that. How do I get that? Oh. Hold up. Oh, do I drag this guy over? Come here. No, it seems like I dropped down from above. How's that? I'll figure that out. Maybe it's the thing later. Okay, so these are like more durable. Okay. That's interesting. Hello. How are you? Oh man, your name is difficult to pronounce. Dice? I don't know. I'm sorry. What in the fuck? Yeah, I get the idea here. Whoa. Get out of here. This guy does not look like he belongs in this game. Yeah, just do this. Shit. Got him. Oh! Get out of here. You're not even the boss, dude. Why is he so tough? He's so tough, though. Oh my god. Dace. Day. Whatever. I'll just call you ZX. That I'm pretty sure is a correct pronunciation. No! Ah, fuck. Pronunciation of those letters. Although, I think people in Australia and England call it Zed, which is weird. They're weird for doing that. Easier time, huh? Well, I got all of it back, but then immediately lost it. Fuck, dude. Oh, I know. Hang on. Let me get this. Yeah, that helps me out. I'm gonna have to let go of that gold, unfortunately. It's 800 gold, dude. It's 800 gold. That's a lot of... Okay. This guy, dude. Oh, fucking... Yeah! It's not too much gold. It's just more than I'd like to give away. Let's re-equip the... ZX. Dude, ZX sounds like... I don't know. FedEx is like douchey older brother. Should I cheese this? No, let's do this Oh, no. Okay, so you gotta... Oh, damn it. You gotta do like... Yeah, like that. There we go. That's how you do it. Oh, shit. What's health? I need that. Unless it's a bomb. In which case, that'd be bad. Unless it's an apple. It's good. I like apples. You like apples? I like apples. I was thinking about, like, yeah, sure, this is great for, like, a level and stuff, but, like, what if you live here, man? Like, how do you just get to work? Like, this guy. What the fuck is this guy, first of all? Is he me? Let's... Just do that. Saw that. Yeah, chicken. ZX. I don't know, I haven't watched, like, any Power Rangers. This is a really neat, weapon. Like, it'll get you, like, more gold. Which is, I think that's pretty cool. I wonder if I can use that on bosses. I mean, I can use it for damage, but can I use it to like... Ooh, okay, they have my abilities. This is... this is interesting. Oh, shit. I missed that. Can I get that with an item? No, I don't have anything. Dang! Missed that. Oh, shit. Because you don't know when they're gonna... I think he's gonna... Okay, okay. Try to bait him out. Dude, I don't even know how to pronounce that. Slim. Dude, that is a combination of letters that has not been. No! Okay, we're good. I wonder if I use the coin now if it'll still. Fuck, stop. Stop it. No, it won't. Okay. Yeah, it's got an apple in it this time. Out of here. That's probably a waste of mana, but whatever. Or whatever the hell it's called. Simulacrum? Simulacrum. Oh, I can get this now. Cool. Great. 10. Wonderful. Yeah, I gotta bait him out still. God damn it. I don't know why I keep getting my ass handed to me. Okay, so I'm gonna bait him out. Come here, come here. Wait, no, I know what I should do. I should just... Shit, come here. Down here, there we go. Oh, okay. Thanks for doing that for me. Okay, this is tricky. This is tricky. It's really tricky. Oh! No, I got greedy. I was like, I can get that, though. Damn it. What time is it, dude? I've almost been streaming for 2 hours. This is a fucking awesome game, dude. What? Oh, he jumped down. Whoops, did not mean to use the coin there. Okay, these guys are kind of a pain. Yeah, just bait him into killing himself. No! No! Oh, god damn it. It's hard to, like, hang on to your gold if you suck at video games. Just unfortunate for me. I got this, though. I got this. I was doing so well. And then, like, these quicker enemies show up and my brain is dumb. Okay, alright. Beat him out. Just fucking do that. Whatever. Shit. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. So I can get one of these? Yeah, the other ones are not available. In my region. Whoa, shit. Okay, I just need to chillax, and here we go. Wonder how much damage that does, because that seems to do a lot of damage. Okay, checkpoint. Lost a lot of gold on that, though. Okay, is this just a pit? Alright, here we go. What is this stuff? Oh, this is the tough. Is this the tough blocks? What are these? Oh, he like breaks the blocks. Also, I'm really low on life right now. That's not good. Let's throw the coin. Oh, okay, okay. Whoa, weird shit's going on right now. There's so much to this. It's too much stimulus. Use the coin. I have no idea. I can't hit the coin, dude. Okay. That was crazy. Alright, back at full health. Let's get an actually, I think I should use this one for this. And we should be able to get really good damage in for this, from this, rather. Alright. What I like in boss battles, it's really easy to get your gold back, so that's nice. Oh shit, that's not really hitting him. Just pelt him. Don't care about damage. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I think that one hit him like 3 times. And it bounces. Shit, this is just a fucking slobber knocker, dude. What is actually going on? This is so hard. Hold up. Oh yeah, use the bounce. It's OP. Fucking OP as shit. Dude, I wanna fucking... I can't wait for the fucking DLC. Yeah! Where you can play as this guy. Sorry for the yell. Hope your eardrums didn't burst. Cool stuff. Really cool and difficult and like just the right, like, I mean, I think they're a little bit short though. I feel like with the right equipment I can kind of cheese them, but they're still really good and fun, so that's very nice. All right, remember kids, always put out forest fires because it gives you treasure. What is this? What is that? I want that. I want to beat that up. What is that? Oh! Oh shit! West of the fork. Who has been menacing the village? Oh, so this is like the misguided hero who like... Oh shit. Just walk into a boss fight. Like, look at this. Like, this is crazy damage. Just pelting with these things is doing wonders for me. Look at that. There's like no hits done. Okay, so he's got like a weird shield now. Can I hit these back at him? Does not look like it. Oh shit, alright, I can't tank hits. We're about even in health now. Okay, no, he's ahead of me now. Huh. Come on. Oh, the boomerangs! The big old boomerangs! Okay, one more hit. Got him. Oh, he did like a... Oh, look. Look at Shovel Knight! He's just like, yeah, I did it, even though he's clearly just standing there. Shovel Knight's such a stand-up guy. That's cool. Are there more playable characters in this game, other than Shovel Knight currently? I know there's Plague Knight. Let's go back to town. Oh wait, no, let's go to a new village! Armor Outpost. Can I get new, equipment here? Ooh, I want that. Can I just... Can't... I'll get up there. I can't jump off the ladder, so it doesn't seem like I can. Oh, look at that one! I want that one. See what we got here. Oh, abilities! This is cool. That's really cool. Although, oh fuck, this is expensive. Slash. Oh, that's like the shit in the original Legend of Zelda when you had full health and the sword like shoot beams. Do a whole pile. Nah, I'm not into that. I don't want to waste all my money though. Let's browse around for other stuff. You got armor, I'm guessing? Drop half as much gold when you fall in battle. Sacrifice some protection for a higher magic limit. Harvest magic. That's interesting. Perform consecutive to release a powerful charge slash.
Ooh.
Flashy, acrobatic, useless. Amazing. Highly played, keep on your footing, strike enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Huh, this could be really useful. But you know, you don't wanna like count on losing is the thing. So I'm gonna the next health upgrade was like 6,000. I'm gonna get I really want this. Yeah, I want this. Oh, I got a feat. Oh, it's so cool! Yeah! Oh, that's awesome. Alright, let's figure out how to get this, Yeah, Shovel Knight getting the ladies. How do I... There must be a way. So I can stand on top of this. Can I just... Barely... There's gotta be a way. Hang on, maybe there's an alternate way off of this place. Yeah, here we go. Ooh, what... I didn't even check these people. Oh. Maybe they're just dialogue? You sell stuff? Is that a shield? Oh, damn it. Missed it. I like this music a lot. It's very nice. Very nice music. Alright. Got it. Faller. Ooh, magic shop. Show me magic. This isn't magic. Wait, what was that? I could buy the whole store, but I forgot my wallet. Maybe I'll do that later. Okay. Interesting. This guy seems legit, though. Mr. Hat. Oh, but I can't pay you money? I want to pay you money. You seem legit, though. Alright, I don't know. Maybe I'll waste money on that later. Look at this buff-ass frog. He really wants to guard something, but he doesn't have anything to guard. It's like, maybe this part of the wall. Is this under threat over here? Maybe over here. What's up, dude? No, he's not happy with that dumb joke. Let's try it. No? Okay. Well, alright. This treasure knight seems to be a pretty big deal. What is that? I want that. This won't send me to Mold. Who's this? Oh my god, that's Zubaz! That is Zubaz. It's a two best friends play thing. If you don't know who two best friends play are, look them up. But this is like a character in their, I don't know what you call it. This is like his armor. Dude looks so fucking cool. So there's just random boss fights around? That's awesome, dude. Oh my god, he's got the whip and everything. Oh, it's so cool! Oh god, but it's deadly also. I need the... Okay, oh, hang on. I got this. Fuck, where's my opportunity? Where's my opening? Oh, maybe we're swinging? Shit. Now! Yes! Well, he's guarded by a whip, which, you know, makes sense. Holy shit. No! Alright, that's it. I'm dead. Okay. So, is he still there? Will it... Oh, no, he's somewhere I can't go. Oh, no, I can go there. Just gonna go the long way around. Oh, 404 gold not found. Okay, I'm gonna use my new power. Watch for the... This is a really cool power. But only lasts until I get hit. Which hopefully will be never... Oh, I got hit. Damn it. How do you... Damn, dude. This guy's tough. I gotta... I think this would be better for this. Because, like, he's not getting in a position where I can hit him multiple times. Oh, God! Oh, okay. Oh, goddamn. Damn it. What just happened? Did I just enter phase two as I died? All right, I'm gonna give it one more shot, and then I'm gonna accept that the Baz is too great for me. Did they just call him Baz? I didn't. Ah, fuck. Whoops. Wow. Oh man, this is going great already. He does one damage with each strike. Oh my god. Shit. Yep. Okay, I'm out. Oh, phase two. Oh, okay. I see you. I can't get to my gold, dude. I cannot get to my gold. Okay, now I can. Fuck. I'm so close. Yes! Ooh! Got him, boys. Got him. Do I get, like, the Baz's whip? Dude, if I got the Baz's whip, that'd be so sick. And he just cries like a bitch. I wonder if the other boss was from something. I didn't recognize him. Is this... Is anything left here? Do I just walk off screen now? Yeah, I guess I just walk off screen. That's cool. I like stuff like that. Hall of Champions. I don't have that yet. Oh, let's go back and give the songs. And see if we can purchase something, because I don't want to go in the next level with a bunch of gold. Maybe Chester has something new. Yeah, there you go, boy. I think maybe at the end of the stream I'll listen to some of that music. Maybe. 6,000? Don't have enough. Let's see if we can get a magic upgrade. That's been really fucking useful, dude. Yeah, let's get that. Ah, shit. I should have checked what Chester had first. Chester! What's up, boy? Oh, I guess he doesn't have anything. All right, I'm good with that.
Good with that.
Oh, didn't somebody mention something about... What are you? Oh, you. Oh yeah, this is just... game stats. What? Why is the boss thing in the upper right? Anyone, know about that? If it's a spoiler, don't tell me. Is there a boss here? A boss somewhere around here? Is this guy the boss? This guy's probably the boss. This guy looks... Look how evil he looks! He's got horns, dude! He's probably the boss. Probably the fucking villain. Final villain. Okay, we got Mole Knight, and we got Treasure Knight. I'm thinking Treasure Knight. Let's go Treasure Knight. Bubbles. Interesting. Let's see how these behave. Okay, so they take time. Okay. To pop. Ooh, interesting. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, now I have my new ability. I gotta be careful with that I don't, like, mess up stuff I don't mean to. Oh, also, I should get my, coin. Whoops. Okay. Oh, so you just stand on them and they... Okay. Get down here. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Is he just gonna leave? Okay, no, he's just gonna walk on nothing for a couple seconds. Yeah. That's cool. I really like this item, but it's hard to use. Like, it only goes along the ground. So it's like... Oh! Always gotta keep an eye out for these. I already have a chalice. So... Whoops. No, I'm gonna use my coin. Whoops! Oh, I just killed him with the... I just killed him with the... Oh my god, that's amazing. No! Oh, that sucks. Oh, interesting. All his treasures and bubbles. Oops, why did I start doing that? Ooh, careful. You've increased mobility, but not, like, infinite mobility. So I gotta be careful about that. Where am I going here? Up here? Shit. Go back. And bait him. Come here. I need to get up there. Fucking Christ. Give me that Moony. No, oh, do I have enough mana still? No, I don't. Maybe you can give me more. Fuck, he didn't drop. He dropped some, but... Oh, I'm an idiot. I totally forgot about that mechanic. No, I wanna... Ah, fuck it. No, don't fuck it. I want this guy to give me his monies. Ah, fuck. I can just jump out of here. I don't know what I'm doing. Is there... I should be looking for, like, what the secrets look like in this. Whoa. Oh, I'm all the way underwater now. What? Whoa. Hello. Nice of you to join us. Take your money. Oh my god. Okay. So that's interesting. I just fucking shoved my skull into the ceiling and died. Like an idiot. Damn it, that means I gotta... I don't know when I'm gonna use that chalice of invulnerability or bravery, whatever it's called. Bravery? it would be weird if they called it bravery, because it's like, if you're using something that makes you invincible, you're kind of a bitch. Okay, that solved this in a way that, I don't know, that was just weird. It's like, is this guy invincible? Oh my god, this guy's fucking invincible. Well, these guys aren't. Oh. Eat it. So that coin does like 2 damage or something, right? I'll just wait for you to go by. Good luck with that, sir. I'll just pass by over here. Oh, I'm so close to the checkpoint, too. Whoa, okay. Oh, okay. So they're like restrained. Fuck me, are you serious? I'm so dumb. So they're like caught in weeds. Interesting. That's an interesting platform design. Ooh, that'll crush you, probably. Ooh, that was close. Damn it! Oh my god, that's hard. How am I gonna... I'm gonna get this out here. I wonder if there's like a New Game Plus thing where I can do things, like the game has no relics. Did I get I just pushed it into the ceiling? How? Oh, here it is. Here's a secret thing. Oh, fuck you, dude. Seriously? Am I still underwater? I guess so. Ooh, look at this thing, holy shit. Aren't you just a fucking fancy goose? Get out of here. No. Okay, we good. I'll just get this while I'm down here. No! Shit. Fuck. It's 518. Alright. Aw, shit. If I go for more than 2 hours, I gotta... That's why I was gonna do 2 different games today. Oh, but... Shovel Knight was too fun. I had to keep playing Shovel Knight. Here, alright, I'm gonna get rid of you first. Whoa, I jumped up really fucking high there. Dude, let me get the coin on this guy. Girl. Are you a guy or a girl? I can't tell. Yeah! Wasn't that much, but, you know, I feel good. A little extra gold. Ooh, whoa. Strange. I love it, but it's weird that those just, like, where? Where did that come from? It literally just popped in out of nowhere. God damn it. Take the coin. Yeah! Fucking coin OP, dude. So is it like a chance that you'll get more, or like, how does this work? Because like 19, like these normally drop, I guess, well, that's 15, so I guess that's more. That's not really worth doing it for the... Ooh, okay, hang on. Oh, what if I... Come here, boy. Ah, damn it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Teaching me so many new things, I forget the old things. Those gonna... Oh, okay. I gotta destroy them all. Alright. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm having trouble. I was, like, almost dying there. I should not have been almost... Oh, hello. Well, this is interesting. I like this. Whoa. Okay. That's interesting, I guess. So, at least you'll always get more. So it's not dependent on, like, the enemy you use it on. It just... Oh, hello! Oh, that's cool. That's so cool. Can I kill this thing, or is this just, And it looks like it's just an auto-scroller. Oh my god, this is... Hang on. I'm gonna need this real quick. No! Invincibility! That was so stupid. I was like, oh yeah, I get that invincibility for the fucking pit. So what if I just don't... Oh, I just... Alright, I just got absorbed into that, I guess. Oh my god. No, hit me though. Oh, fuck. That's gonna be hard. Okay, I think I need to... Have I played Mega Man 2? I have. I have not beaten Mega Man 2, though. I'm not... Let's just skip it. Nah, I won't let you. Okay. I'm gonna lose all my fucking gold, like, right here, dude. Okay. No invincibility stuff, because I think that might actually fuck me up. So let's just... Get in some solid platforming. Oh, get it! No! Damn it! Ah... Did I beat Wily's dragon? Dude, I don't know whether that's actually in the game or if that's some sort of sexual innuendo. But no, I've never beaten Wily's dragon. Actually, no, beating Wily's dragon sounds like you can't, like, overcame addiction, is what it sounds like. Oh god. Okay, now it's a fight. Alright. What is he doing? Oh, he's charging. Okay. I want to test if I can... No, I was too close to the... Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Oh my god. Dude, I suck. Oh man, this game's so great, though. Maybe I should get that armor that halves the gold that I lose from dying. Oh, hello. Hello, cheap. Welcome. I've figured it out. I've won the game. I would not think they would just let you fucking do that. That's ridiculous. Alright, just take the hit. What? I just did not think, in my head, I did not think him coming at me would be, I get knocked to the left. Okay, so now I know whoops, fucked it up. Thanks for slowing down for me. So this is pretty cheese right here. It's like, I'll do all this platforming and it's just like, nope. No platforming for me. Okay. I'll wait till he goes to the other side to get my gold. You just jump over him. Yeah, just actually do the thing. Okay. What I'm supposed to be doing. I wonder if I can get new shovels. Okay, here we go. He's very simple. I don't know. I overcomplicate things. Like, no, just take the hit from the enemy. And do nothing. Chester! Oh, come on. Please tell me I can buy his thing. Fuck! No! I don't have enough. I'll have to come back. Maybe we'll do that off stream. Oh, manta rays. Very easy to get. Yeah. So I got 3 ones off that. 3 ones off that also. That's lame. I can't get off the ladder. I need to get off the ladder, please. Not get hurt. Ooh, hello. It's nice. It's nice to just get a little bonus gold every now and again. Can I? Well, I can do this. And then, get it. I didn't expect there to be, like, a bunch of... Like, I didn't even know items were in this game. I thought... Oh, also, I had the... Oh, no, I had the coin flip. Okay, so I gotta drop from here? Yeah. That's the idea. Wait, hold up. No. Hold up. Yeah. No. Okay, got it. God damn it. I hate that you can't jump off of ladders. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Weird. I don't know. I guess I'll use the coin on, like, groups of small enemies. Oh, cool. Shit, can I make this? Nice. Also, don't think I didn't see that. Whoops, I missed it. Fuck, I missed the timing. I'm an idiot. Yeah, treasure fish. Treasure fish is swimming now. No! I was like, oh yeah, treasure fish. And then I'm just gonna leave. I'm just getting out of here. I'm such an idiot. I was just like, yeah, treasure fish. And then he usually just flops around. And then he didn't, because of course he wouldn't run water. I got confused and I died. Oh man. Is there a difficulty choice at the beginning? Or is this a switch? Okay. Whoa, okay. Better get off that in time. Shit. This is cool, I like this. Am I above ground? Yeah, I'm above ground now. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! I apologize for all the deaths. It's like, I don't even know why I got that thing that gives me, like, the really cool thing if I'm at full health. I'm never at full health. That's why I need, like, a healing spell, or a healing, relic, because, like, that would be really cool, but it'd have to cost a lot, like, 20 or something to get back, like, one. I don't know, that's too much, though, right? I don't know. How did I not grab that? What is wrong with me? No! Just fucking kill me. I got this. I got this. Where? This is my first time playing the game, so give me a break. I have a core of boldness. What? Oh, okay, I changed to. Okay, I thought I used it for a second. I have that. I don't know if that's what you mean. Can I just grab this? Yeah, I can just grab this right off. Stupid thing. I'm an idiot. Got it. There we go. Oh, this guy. This motherfucker. Look at this guy. Look at him. Like, you can be super aggressive against these guys and just, like, wreck them. Except this guy fucking throws these weird axes. Okay, I wanna get this chest. Which is like, this chest is really easy to get. Huh. Red Icor is a heal? Really? I think... Who was selling those? There was a guy that sold like, he had two of them and I only bought one. I'll go back to the town. Ooh, what? Oh, I thought I could climb that. Okay. I cannot climb that. Oh, come on. Back here. I really thought I could climb that. Let's just go. That's a bad idea. Let's not just go. Let's not just go. Let's go carefully. But at a reasonable time, but not too quick as to dampen life. You can quote me on that. Okay. Alright. Okay. Shit. I already got his treasure anyway, so... Can I get that? That seems risky. Oh, I see. Oh, I can stand on the... Alright. I can stand on this part of it. Alright, and there's a checkpoint right here, so it's really embarrassing that I died. There's a carrot. Can I get over there and stop, like, being an idiot? Thank you. What? Can you break these? Whoa, what? Since when can I do... Oh, does that mess up the checkpoint, though? Like, is that a broken checkpoint? Oh, that's bad. That's real bad. Although that's cool, though, that's an option. Like, for hardcore people. I'm not a hardcore person. Well, I guess, kinda. If I was, like, New Game Plus, I'd do that shit all the time. I saw a message out of the corner of my eye, probably telling me I'm for hitting that. Oh, got it. No! Come back! Oh, God. Thank you for coming back. This will go through a shield, right? No, it doesn't. I don't know why I thought it would. Fuck. Like that, you just mess him up in a corner, and what does he even do with himself? Oh no, I needed him. Back. Oh no, not you. I don't want you to come back. Ah, forget it. There's a thing up there, I think on the upper right there, but I can't get it. You said ouch. Don't worry, I'll get the next one. I'll get to the next checkpoint. Oh wow, that wrecked so much shit right there. These gray crabs do not give a fuck. Look, he's walking on nothing right now. It's nothing. Amazing. Oh, apparently I can just do that. Oh, God. Oh my God, I thought I was gonna die there. Hey, boys. Oh, I tapped it. I just gave it a little love tap. It's not broken. We good. We good. All right. Whoa, shit. Yeah, I think this is another one of these fights. Is this broken? This seems so broken, dude. Shit. Hang on, he's doing other stuff now. Oh, no! Oh my god, he stole gold from me! That is crazy! Oh, shit. Okay, alright. Yeah, apparently you, if you break that, you're boned. Do not break the boss checkpoint unless you're a fucking badass. That is such a delay. Like, I thought he was gonna, like, complete that shit a year ago. And that one he didn't even complete. The mix-ups, dude. The hard mix-ups. Oh, dude, it takes you so long to land that, like, if you mess up, like, you can't just jump again. Hold up, hang on. Actually, let me try this out. Yeah, that's doing some work. I probably look like a complete idiot just taking all of these hits to the face. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, got him. I did, didn't I? I got so fucking lucky. Oh my god. I mean, you could do it. I could do it like where I break the first checkpoint in a level, like before it gets hard. I could do that. Man, that's Treasure Knight down. Cool, 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 cool. Whew, it's getting close to that time. Oh my god, I forgot I even have that ability, cause I didn't. Alright, where's the chalice? No? I still don't have that. A Mole Knight theme is really good. Alright, maybe I'll enter the level and just, cause, I stream till 6 central, 6 p.m. central, so it's almost time for me to, getting close for me to be done now. Now where do I get the chalices? Was it you? Did you sell them? Talk to Chester of the anchor first. Hang on a second. Whoops, I didn't mean to fuck. Sure, I guess I'll play this shit. Oh, come on, fuck me. Is this actually a viable way to make money? Doesn't seem like it, just seems like a dumb minigame. It's kinda cool, kinda fun. I like it. When this happened, the first time I played this, I didn't get- ah, oh, fuck. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Oh, wow, that's a lot. That's actually a lot of gold. 150. Alright. I wonder what I get from that. Okay, talk to Chester, you said? Oh, he has it here. And it's only, what is that, only 500 more? Okay. Do I want that though? Throwing anchor. Oh man, it's expensive. I guess, yeah, I'll get this and then I'll get the chalice. How much does that cost? 6? Okay. I could've just, was it you? I think it was you, yeah. There we go. Vessel, okay, so let's have that equipped for, whoops. Wait, did it say I had a, oh, I don't have any, okay. All right, 1400. Let's see if there's any bonus stuff on the map. Cause I don't wanna start, Mole Man's level, because I might not complete it by the time I gotta go. But let me see here. Oh yeah, there's a yeah, one of these. All right, this is gonna be the last thing I do for the day, and then it's this is so cool. I like this. I really like this. What? Okay, I thought I was gonna die for a second. Or like end. Ooh, wow. Okay. No, missed it. I'll get it. Are those 200 ones the biggest ones you can find? I feel like there should be bigger than just 200. Ooh, okay, alright. Gotta strategize. No! Aw, oh, fuck. Fuck that up. Alright. Wow, holy shit. Left or right? Let's go right. Oh, that was... I wonder if I went left, something else had happened. So now I have 4,500. Holy shit. I said that was going to be the last thing, but I was really short, and I want to browse this stuff. I think I'm going to get... I'm not doing too well. I'm going to get this. Oh, dude. Yeah, is there a green one? Oh, there isn't a green one. Dang. Oh, it's so cool. Look at me. Look, I'm this one. I'm this one right here. I think. Yeah. That's cool. I look awesome. What else can I do? Other than Mole Man level. There's this. I haven't been to this yet. What is this? Hello. Champions of the modern founders of this great land. Oh, 5,000 gold? I don't have that much. Can I just go in? Can I just murder you, please? Oh. What is that? Is that a... Probably some cool stuff in there. I need a punching ability for this? I don't have that, do I? No, I don't. Oh, that might be the one that, like... allows you to, like, hit all of them consecutively? Is that what that is? Alright, I don't want to start the stage. So, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks so much, ZX, for showing up, watching, helping me out. You know, maybe, hit that follow button. I don't know, I feel weird. I fucking love this game. I love streaming. It's great that I have an actual, like, regular schedule now, and then I can do this more. I love doing this. Especially with great games like this. Oh my, just listen to this music! Hold up, let's get a listen to the jam. Let's get a listen to the jam here. Oh, that's banging! Next time. Tomorrow, I'll be on same time, 3 p.m. Central. And I'll go to 6. Or, I guess it ended a little bit early today, but I want to save this goodness for the next stream. And, can I leave? I guess I'll just do this. Alright, thanks for watching. Yeah. Have a good one, man. Have a real, real good one.